For cell culture, you have small samples and that would use the sterile syringe filters. And those samples might be during the preparation of the media. You have special additives and nutrients that need to be added at the time of use or just prior to use. So in that application, you may be selecting the sterile syringe filters.